I must say it's very interesting, having spent 3 years teaching Eliza Doolittle to speak English, to now be taught by you, Mr. Daly.
Thank you. Myself is very cooperative in your desire, and like a beginning for very simple things. For instance, one of the most important is the papillon. How is papillon in English? In your English, un papillon, the insect, you know.
The butterfly. Oh yes, yes.
Repeat.
The butterfly.
No. You listen to me.
Yeah.
Butterfly.
Butterfly. You know?
Yes. Butter, the mixture of butter, the fly, and the E is the dynamic part of this fantastic insect.
Butterfly.
Fly.
Butterfly.
It's much better. It's excellent. Excellent.
Thank you. By George, I've got it. Yes.
The next day, after the people listen you and this and Dalí, everybody becoming big influence of this kind of Dalinian English, or as possible every week, the people, see, in 1 week, the people try this butterfly. Everything becoming much more, plenty of amusement, much more dynamic, and inject in the usual life some irrational quality. Can now no exist because the English becoming so foggy, yeah, yeah, and so conventional and so too much.
Yes, well, I know that the English are very conservative people, but I don't know whether I agree. However, I'm here to be taught.
It's not necessary all day talking this language, but it's necessary beginning injected a little irrationality of Dalinian method. Now this papillon is very good. Now, like it very much, you try, for instance, Connecticut, but you put the Connecticut in your way.
Yeah, Connecticut. Talk.
No. Connecticut. The cut is the more important. It's one interruption. Connecticut.
Thank you. Connecticut. Cute.
No. Le cute much more well.
Écoute.
Connecti. A little pause. Connecti. Cute. Connecti. Cute. Connecti. Cute.
I can't get up that high. Try me with something else.
One other thing?
Yes.
How you like it? One other. You try now. One something you love.
Let us take Othello, shall we? Othello.
Yes, but already you pronounce in the right way, because myself like it the best. Otello.
Ah, Otello. Very well. This is wonderful. Thank you. Thank you very much.